many of us today, we are making dua, we are just making dua, but without belief. And we all know that. We know ourselves. We know what's inside us. We just raise hands. Okay, Allah said to make dua. I'm making dua. But where is the belief? Do you really believe that He can solve your problem? Because He said, أَنَا عِنْدَ ظَنِّ عَبْدِي بِي, I am for my slave what he thinks of me. Hadith al-Qudsi. He said, أَنَا عِنْدَ ظَنِّ عَبْدِي بِي, I am for my slave what he thinks of me. So that problem that you have, do you really believe that Allah can solve it? If yes, then make dua with me.
النبي لم يتخذ ولدا ولم يكن له شريك في الملك وما كان معه من إله المستحق لجميع أنواع العبادة ولذا قضى أن لا نعبد إلا إياه وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له في أرضه وسمائه وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله وصفيه من خلقه وخليله القائل فضلت على الأنبياء بست أعطيت جوامع الكلم ونصرت بالرؤب مسيرة شهر وجعلت لي الأرض طهورا ومسجدا وأحلت لي الغنائم وأرسلت إلى الخلق كافة وختم بي النبيون اللهم صل وسلم وبارك عليه وعلى آله وصحبه الأتقياء البررة وعلى من هدى هذوهم وسلك سبيلهم إلى يوم الدين وبعد. My dear brother and my dear sister, Allah is the greatest. Allah.
وهو الذي مرج البحرين هذا عذب فرات وهذا ملح أجاج.
Allah is the one who released the two bodies of water. Allah is the one who released the two bodies of flowing water.
هذا عذب فرات وهذا ملح أجاج.
This is fresh and sweet, and this is salty and bitter. He released the two bodies of flowing water. They meet at a point.
وَجَعَلَ بَيْنَهُمَا بَرْزَخًا وَحِجْرًا مَحْجُورًا.
And he placed between them barrier. They cannot cross each other. Allah. He is the one who let the two bodies of water flow. He released them. They meet at a point, but they never touch each other, the salty and the fresh water. Brother and my dear sister, just go to the sea. Can't you see that the creator of this deserves to be worshipped? He deserves to be worshipped. He is one and the only one. I bear witness, and I bear witness, our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is his last and final messenger. Muhammadur Rasulullah, Muhammad the messenger of Allah, Muhammad the solution. Whenever you are in problem, whenever you need help from Allah, just obey Muhammad and Allah will take care of you. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increase his love in our heart. My brother and my dear sister, let's make dua. Let's make dua. Dua? Yes, dua. But we always make dua, I know. I just finished making dua, I know. Let's make dua, I mean, let's make dua with certainty. I repeat, let's make dua with hopes. Let's make dua with strong belief knowing that the one we are calling upon is Al-Qadir, the all-capable Allah. Let's make dua. You always make dua. But today I'm reminding myself and my dear brothers and sisters that let's make dua with belief, with certainty, knowing that our Lord is all capable. He is the only one who can decree whatever will happen. Allah, He is Al-Qadir. He is Al-Qadir. So let's make dua with belief, brothers and sisters. وَلِلَّهِ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَاللَّهُ عَلَىٰ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ. He has power over all things, Allah. So let's make dua. Knowing that we are calling the Most High, knowing that we are calling upon the greatest, let's make dua. Make dua. Make dua with belief. Because
وَإِن يَمْسَسْكَ اللَّهُ بِضُرٍّ فَلَا كَاشِفَ لَهُ إِلَّا هُوَ.
If Allah touches you with distress, none can remove it except Him.
وَإِنْ يَمْسَسْكَ اللَّهُ بِضُرٍّ فَلَا كَاشِفَ لَهُ إِلَّا هُوَ.
If Allah afflicts you, if Allah touches you with distress, none can remove it except Him. And listen.
وَإِنْ يَمْسَسْكَ بِخَيْرٍ.
And if He touches you with good,
فَهُوَ عَلَىٰ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ.
He has power over all things. So let's make dua. مَا نَنْسَخْ مِنْ آيَةٍ أَوْ نُنْسِهَا نَأْتِ بِخَيْرٍ مِنْهَا أَوْ مِثْلِهَا أَلَمْ تَعْلَمْ أَنَّ اللَّهَ عَلَىٰ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ. Don't you know that Allah has power over all things? So make dua with belief. Make dua with belief, knowing that the one you are calling upon, Allah, is the answerer of the prayers, Al-Mujib. So make dua. He said,
وَقَالَ رَبُّكُمْ ادْعُونِي أَسْتَجِبْ لَكُمْ.
Make dua. Make dua with certainty, brother. I keep repeating myself because I want you from now onwards, whenever you raise your hands, know that the one you are calling upon is the fulfiller of prayers, Al-Mujib. He is the fulfiller of prayers. So make dua. And He said, call upon Me and I will answer. So make dua. Make dua. When you raise your hands, know that you are calling the Creator of the heaven and earth. Make dua. When you raise your hands up, know that you are calling the one who can make impossible possible. Make dua. Make dua. Let's all make dua, but with certainty. Not traditional dua, but dua with hopes and belief that we believe in the one we are calling upon. Let's make dua. Let's make dua. Make dua with certainty, with beliefs, with hopes, like that of Zechariah alayhi salam. Go to Surah Maryam. Zechariah was old, the bones weak, the hair gray. But listen to Zechariah. Listen to Iman. Please listen to it.
قال رب وهن العظم مني واشتعل الرأس شيبا.
Allah, I know my bones are weak and the hair is gray, but one thing,
ولم أكن بدعائك ربي شقيا.
But Allah, I was never unsuccessful when I call You. You see the belief? But Allah, I am weak, because He knows that Allah can make the impossible possible. So He said, Allah, the bones are weak and the hair is gray, but I'm looking for a child, Ya Allah, and I was never unsuccessful whenever I asked You for help.
Brother and my dear sister, what happened?
Allah responded to him because he is Al-Mujib, the answerer and the fulfiller of prayers. So let's make dua. Allah answered. Allah responded to him. Didn't you hear what Allah said in Surah Ali Imran?
هُنَالِكَ هُنَالِكَ دَعَا زَكَرِيَا رَبَّهُ هُنَالِكَ دَعَا زَكَرِيَا رَبَّهُ قَالَ رَبِّ هَبْ لِي مِن لَّدُنكَ ذُرِّيَّةً طَيِّبَةً إِنَّكَ سَمِيعُ الدُّعَاءِ.
Because he believed. If you go to Surah Al-Anbiya, Allah said, when he called upon us, we responded.
وَزَكَرِيَّا إِذْ نَادَى رَبَّهُ رَبِّ لَا تَذَرْنِي فَرْدًا وَأَنْتَ خَيْرُ الْوَارِثِينَ فَاسْتَجَبْنَا لَهُ.
Allah said, we responded to him. So let's make dua. We responded to him and we gave him Yahya. So make dua with certainty. Make dua with hopes. Make dua with belief, knowing that the one you are calling upon, yes and yes, and absolutely can deliver. Allah. Make dua. Let's make dua. Brothers and sisters in faith, let's make dua like that of Musa alayhi salam. Let's make dua with belief. Strong belief and certainty like that of Musa alayhi salam. Musa. Look at Musa. Musa with his disciples. Fir'aun and his armies behind them. The sea in front of them. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to hide. The disciples of Musa said, Allah said in Surah Al-Shu'ara,
فَلَمَّا ترى الجمعان قال أصحاب موسى إنا لمدركون.
When the disciples of Musa saw Fir'aun and his army coming very close and they saw the sea in front of them, now there is no way out, they said to Musa, we are caught. We are caught. Overtaken. No way out. Listen to Iman. Listen to strong belief. No way out. When it comes to Allah, there is always a way out. Listen to Musa.
قَالَ كَلَّ.
Musa said, no, no way.
إِنَّ مَعِيَ رَبِّي سَيَهْدِينَ.
No way. My Lord is with me and he will show me the way out. So make dua. Make dua. There is a way out. He can make the impossible possible. No way. There is way when it comes to Allah. Make dua. Let's make dua. Make dua.
قَالَ كَلَّا إِنَّ مَعِيَ رَبِّي سَيَهْدِينَ.
My Lord is with me and he will surely show me the way and he will guide me. And you know, he was guided. You know, he was protected. So my dear brother, make dua with belief, knowing that he will guide you, he will protect you, he will deliver, and he will remove you from all the distress. Make dua. Let's make dua. Let's make dua. Not traditional dua, but dua of the believed. Dua of the believed. Brother, look at Yaqub.
قال إنما أشكو بثي وحزني إلى الله.
They believed in Allah. They know he can deliver. So make dua with belief. Please. And you know what I'm talking about. Many of us today, we are making dua, we are just making dua, but without belief. And we all know that. We know ourselves. We know what's inside us. We just raise hands. Okay, Allah said to make dua. I'm making dua. But where is the belief? Do you really believe that he can solve your problem? Because he said, ana inda dhanni abdi bi, I am for my slave what he thinks of me. Hadith al-Qudsi. He said, ana inda dhanni abdi bi, I am for my slave what he thinks of me. So that problem that you have, do you really believe that Allah can solve it? If yes, then make dua with belief. Didn't you see? Didn't you hear what happened to Ayyub alayhi salam? We all know what happened to Ayyub.
وَأَيُّوبَ إِذْ نَادَى رَبَّهُ أَنِّي مَسَّنِيَ الضُّرُّ وَأَنْتَ أَرْحَمُ الرَّاحِمِينَ.
And remember when Ayyub called upon Allah, oh Allah, I have been afflicted with distress, but I know Allah, you are the most merciful of the merciful.
Ya Allah.
You hear that? But Allah, you are the most merciful of the merciful. Allah said,
فَاسْتَجَبَنَا
لَهُ. Due to that strong iman, Allah said,
فَاسْتَجَبَنَا لَهُ.
And we responded to him.
فَكَشَفْنَا مَا بِهِ مِنْ ضَرٍّ.
And we removed the distress. We removed the harm. We removed the pain.
وَآتَيْنَاهُ أَهْلَهُ وَمِثْلَهُمْ مَعْهُمْ رَحْمَةً مِنْ عِنْدِنَا.
And we brought back his family to him and more like them. Listen, us and mercy from us.
وَذِكْرَى لِلْعَابِدِينَ.
This is a reminder for the worshipper. This is a reminder for the believer. If you believe, Allah said, this is a reminder for you. The way he delivered you, he will deliver you from all your distress, from all your problems, from all our problems. So let's make dua with certainty. Let's make dua. Let's make dua. Like that of the disciples of the Prophet Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, sallu alayhi. Allahumma sallu wa sallim. Brothers and sisters, they were told, some people have guarded against you. Some people have guarded against you. Many people. Ali Imran.
Alladhina qala lahumun nas, innan nas qad jama'u lakum fakhshawhum.
Some people have guarded against you. They told the disciples of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So due to that, fear them. Listen to Allah.
الَّذِينَ قَالَ لَهُمُ النَّاسُ إِنَّ النَّاسَ قَدْ جَمَعُوا لَكُمْ فَاخْشَوْهُمْ.
So fear them. Because they have guarded against you. Listen to Allah.
فَزَادَتْهُمْ إِيمَانًا.
What happened? That increased them in faith because they know they have a protector.
الَّذِينَ قَالَ لَهُمُ النَّاسِ إِنَّ النَّاسَ قَدْ جَمَعُوا لَكُمْ فَاخْشَوْهُمْ فَزَادَهُمْ إِيمَانًا.
It increased them in faith. What did they say?
وقالوا حسبنا الله ونعم الوكيل.
They said Allah is enough for us. They said Allah is enough for us. Allah said, when they said that with the belief, listen to that.
فانقلبوا بنعمة من الله وفضل لم يمسسهم سوء.
No evil touched them. No evil touched them. Why? Due to their belief in Allah. So brother and my dear sister, let's make dua with certainty. Allah can deliver you from all your problems. Aqulu qawli hadha wa astaghfir.
Alhamdulillahi wa kafa wa salamun ala ibadihi alladhina astaghfar.
My dear brother and my dear sister, ad-dua with hopes, please. Ad-dua with belief. Please, let's start now and you will see the wonders. Let's start now and you will see, because believe me, he can do it. And do you know the reason why some people seek help from other than Allah? Because they lack iman. Yes, this is it. If you seek help from other than Allah, something that you know only Allah is the one who can do, and you seek that help from other than Allah by committing shirk, you don't believe in Allah. You don't believe in, or you don't know Allah. You don't believe in Allah, or you don't know Allah. Because if you know Allah, you know He has everything. Everything belongs to Him. Whenever He says yes, no one can say no. And whenever He says no, no one can say yes. Whenever He approves, no one can disapprove. And whenever He disapproves, no one can approve. No one can approve. He is the strongest. So brother and my dear sister, فلا تدع مع الله إلها آخر. No more shirk. Make dua with iman, with belief. Make dua with certainty, knowing that you are calling upon the greatest, Allah. He is the greatest of all. He is the creator of the heaven and earth. Brothers and sisters, ألم يروا, take example of the greatness of Allah. ألم يروا إلى الطير مسخرات في جو السماء. Could they not see the bird high glide in the atmosphere? Brother, can't you see? Because by looking at the creation of Allah, you know the one who created that, yes, is the greatest, and yes, he deserves to be called upon alone. Yes, he deserves to be worshipped alone. Just look at the bird. أَلَمْ يَرَوْا إِلَى الطَّيْرِ مُسَخَّرَاتٍ فِي جَوِّ السَّمَاءِ مَا يُمْسِكُهُنَّ إِلَّا اللَّهِ. Nothing holds those, the birds up in the sky except Allah. The one who is holding the birds in the sky can take care of your situation. So make dua with certainty. Make dua with belief. My dear brothers and sisters, make dua. May Allah accept our dua. Amen. Alhamdulillah. As you know now, our khutbah is going to be short for now due to the situation. So brothers and sisters, let's make dua and may Allah make things easy.